Alright, let's go. Zelig is like a... So maybe, oh yeah, he does this a lot. He'll just get places.
Yeah, the up B on stage, I've seen a couple Zeldas that do that, and it's really good for mobile and it is.
Oh yeah. Like... It's actually crazy to see some of the stuff like a Zelda player can actually do.
Yeah. The capability of this character has.
But I wonder if the unfamiliarity will help Zelig out in this situation.
But then you gotta think, is he familiar with an Ivysaur?
Oh.
And that won't do it yet, but beautiful combo coming from Zelika. I think he thought he was gonna kill, so
he
went to
the bomb and it brought him towards him. That's crazy.
Yeah. Oh, don't know what happened there. Good back air. Goes out there, interrupts that B, and reads where he's gonna land, and up smash will kill. He's gonna get some good percent because he didn't just he KO'd off the top, so.
Good back throw.
Oh. Oh, tried to go for the dash attack. Maybe an up air. Sent him too far.
Good combo from
Zelika. Slicka makes that look guaranteed, just like a quick 47. Oh.
Dash attack.
Oh, he's trying to connect that back air.
I think it's too high a percent.
I think he spaced it wrong, but ends up getting it with the back throw. Zelda's back throw is extremely strong.
Extremely strong.
The one thing I don't like about the bomb with Zelda is like when it goes and flies off and everything, it acts like, you know, like when there are multiple characters on the screen.
Oh, and it
like,
moves the screen?
Yeah, it moves the screen. That messes with me, so.
Shield Crusher from Ivysaur, you don't see that.
That was beautiful. Just waiting for Zelda to get up.
Dash attack, a little unsafe here.
Goes to Sheik. I don't know. Yeah, I don't think that was what he wanted, but ends up getting.
He turns back safely.
Yeah, he doesn't get punished for it. Both a high percent here on the third, on the second stock. Oh! Try to go for a preemptive up B with the up B. Try to catch his up B, but. Oh, the trade, but. Zelda got the better end of that.
And now down one stock.
But a good. Oh! I was gonna say a good back air.
Any smash attack.
Yeah, anything could really do it. Oh, wait,
hop between them.
Oh, but.
You see that?
That was beautiful. They set it up with the B.
Yeah,
so you can act out of shields, yeah. But. Zelig, unfortunately, has these. But he had good use out of that one shot.
He's still going. Dash attack. It seems so strong. Just the sound.
Oh. Zelig really controlling this right now. Hasn't taken 8%.
Slicka having trouble doing anything.
There
finally
go.
Gets in there.
I think he's going to have to start using the razor to maybe get in.
He's got to be aware.
Oh. Reason to jump and
he's
got to
be aware of the fireball.
Yeah. Having something just linger there just that you have to keep it.
And knowing that it hurts.
Yeah. It gets set up for so much more. Oh.
Good
roll. Could cover it. You may want down smash. Ivysaur's nair is really good.
It is.
Yeah, he's not just rushing in there as much anymore. He's really paying patience. Waiting for his opening. I don't think he's meaning to do Zelda, but I mean Sheik. But he doesn't get punished.
I mean, yeah, I'm surprised. I don't know if Dom's letting him change back.
Yeah, being a gentleman, but I mean down stock, you gotta take what you get at this point.
Especially being down here, so.
See how he has guards this.
Oh, no sweet spot. But
it's
survive.
Hard to tell where she'll end up. So
I have no idea.
I think he wanted a forward smash.
Oh, back throw with that? No. We gotta play?
Yeah.
Alright. I wanna close this out. Back throw.
Thank you.
Rob. 3, 2, 1, go!
Go! start the trouble.